She's 4 for 7 from the field. She's got 6 boards. Nice look inside from Ionescu. She finds Laney and she lays it up and in with the left.
That's pure hustle on Laney's part. Diving. She will not be stopped or denied.
Ionescu for 3. Sathrina with a huge bucket.
Through an elbow.
Now look at that crossover. Just creates her own shot with the mean cross. Stays low. And she goes the opposite way of the screen. Feeney, you want to see them with the ball.
Ball inbound to Kylie Shook. 4 seconds left. Ionescu, a long 3 for the win. And she gets it! Sabrina Ionescu at the buzzer! 0.4 seconds left. Sabrina Ionescu from downtown. And the Liberty have a 3-point lead. My goodness!
Got ourselves a baller on the New York Liberty. She is a game-time clutch player, and if I've ever seen a clutch shot, that is so sad, so her. You've seen her do it in college. Look at that. She turns. She sets her feet so nice. The bench loves it.
Did you see Victoria Vivian?
Sabrina,
what's going through your mind when you take that last shot there?
I wanted it. I haven't played in a while. I wanted it for this team. We grinded out a huge win here, and just so happy to have fans, family here in attendance, and it's just the beginning for us.
Sabrina, just describe this first game back. I mean, it's been 10, 11 months since you've really seen the court. What was it like? You looked like you felt so comfortable out there.
I'm just excited to get back to playing and doing what I love. You know, my team supported me, my coaching staff, this entire organization, and this is what I love doing. The highs and lows, you know, everything through it, this really pays off.